questions.
She's going to talk a little bit about the work in the show and about her responses and how difficult it was to make the selection she made. And you can else.
Yeah, well, thank you. It was a pleasure to jury this show. It's like the hardest thing in the world to jury a show because there are redeeming qualities about everything. And as a professor, I'm sort of trained to look for little flaws in work because I want my students to be better. It's like the thing that I can do for them to help them. And it's not done in a mean way, but it's done in a loving way. Like, this is one thing I can offer to you as a possibility for you to maybe expand yourself. And I do it to myself, too, all the time. I'm like a self-critic, and I also work within groups of friends that help me and critique me as well, because I think it's critical.